Assalamu alaikum. This is your brother, Coach Zubair. I have a question for you. Who do you turn to for inspiration? When you wake up in the morning, which podcast do you listen to? What do you open up to get some inspiration for your day? When you're feeling bad, or when you're feeling sad, or when you're feeling upset, which lectures, which audio, which type of audio do you listen to? Many people listen to different things. Alhamdulillah, inshallah, most of them are halal. But some people also resort to haram stuff. But the point is that, hey, you know what? If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one who is the creator of the heavens and the earth, the one who is the creator, owner, sustainer, nourisher, and giver of happiness, taker of happiness, and everything that exists in this world, if He has made for us this world so that we can live in it, train ourselves, and work on our spirituality, and develop ourselves, and develop our relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and He has sent down His speech, a manual, a book, a criterion in which lies our happiness, then why are we not approaching it? Well, to change that and to facilitate that, we are releasing and starting a new series called Quranic Breakthroughs. The idea would be to look into and reflect into the verses of Quran and then think about how we can think better, feel better, and act better by the verses of Quran, by the guidance of Quran, and become more productive, happier, and powerful in our life and prepare for our life for the hereafter. So I look forward to releasing that series and working with you in getting Quranic breakthroughs. So make dua for it and let's get ready for it. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum.